international network is coordinating the anti-trafficking efforts of religious sisters. Founded in 2009, Talitha Kum shares the desire to coordinate and strengthen the already existing activities against trafficking around the world. It is a project of the International Union of Superiors General and promotes the protection and assistance of the victims. Joining us now from Rome is Sister Gabrielle Bottani, International Coordinator of Talitha Kum. Sister, welcome and thank you so much for your time today. Can you tell us more about the organization and what specifically you do?
Talitha Kum is the international network of Catholic religious sisters committed against human trafficking. We started to collaborate in the later 90s, and in the beginning of the 2000s, we decided to overcome the division among congregations to work together in order to respond to the important need and to the cry of people, survivors and victims of human trafficking. So we started to coordinate ourselves, to speak together, to organize formation for religious sisters interesting or that were facing the challenges of human trafficking. And something from the ground growth, bringing us into this new way of collaborating, and we create an amazing network. And in 2009, we asked to the International Union of Superior Generals, gathering all female congregation of Catholic sisters to recognize our group, our movement, our network, and they accepted.
Well, as you know, the UN's World Day Against Trafficking in Persons was celebrated back on July 30th. Can you talk to us more about that day, how that occasion was marked?
Every year we celebrate two important dates. The first one is February the 8th, Saint Bakita, the International Day of Prayer and Awareness that was entrusted by Pope Francis to Talitha Kum, and July 13th, the UN International Day Against Human Trafficking. This year we followed up the team. We decided to work together for the February 8th, and it was an economy without human trafficking, because we are growing in our commitment to support survivors, a long-term support, providing access to justice, but also providing education and the possibility to access to a right and job for survivors. But also to try to change and to tackle the root causes that are really supporting, let me say, the flourishing and expanding of trafficking in person in our world. And one of them is, of course, for us, at least according to our experience throughout the world, is the economic models. So we need really, as also Pope Francis is always asking, to change mentality and to promote a culture of human dignity, a culture where the economy is not to serve the money, but is to serve the dignity of the people.
Well, Sister, thank you so much for your time today, and thank you for what you do. Sister Gabrielle Bottani, International Coordinator of Talitha Kum, thank you again.
Thank you.